lives matter. Since we know these are fusion issues, this is an interracial movement. This is the movement of the people. We know that police, everyone in this country protects and serves the rich. They're not representing the people. We are here to represent the people. To get corporate money and corporate greed out of our political system.
I'm here because what's happening to poor and disabled folks like me is violence. And it's a kind of violence that you've been taught not to see, partly because of who it's happening to. And we're here to expose the violence. And we're here to say that it's wrong. Making people hungry and afraid and sick and tired. Using people up and throwing them away is wrong.
Right.
And we're not going to stand for it anymore.
No. No.
Water and
siblings right here who are risking arrest, we ask you to stick out with us. If you're ready to make change like the Purple Campaign is trying to do, we ask you to stay here with us. Today's theme is around living wages, housing, everyone having a right to live, the right to unionize, and so on. And we're here in the financial district because we know the financial district, other corporations, Wall Street, has way too much influence in our government, and they're impacting all of us.
Yeah.
So we ask that you continue to stick it out with us. It's going to be a long, long, long campaign, but we're in this together. And as the chant says, it's very intersectional. So please keep that in mind. An injury, and what is injury at all?
Shut it down! Gone.